jam with them. So I showed up like you do, you know, ready to jam. And in the middle of it, these guys kept saying, you know, well, we haven't played together for years, you know. So, you know, the penny finally dropped. I finally understood that I was in the middle of a Nirvana reunion. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dave Grohl. Is it Chris Novoselic? And Mr. Pat Smear. We're gonna do the song we jammed now. First time we've done it live for you here tonight.
Set me
Oh yeah. What a show, huh? Has this been a great show? Come on. And anyone watching on the TV, keep donating, because it's going to the best cause. Robin Hood are taking it right to the people. Many years ago, I wrote a song when there were a lot of troubles in the southern states of America over civil rights. And I was hoping that by writing this song, I might bring a little bit of hope to the people who are going through the struggles. So again, I'm hoping that tonight this might bring a little bit of hope to the people who are currently going through the struggles. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were always waiting for this moment. Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you're all waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free.